Want to make sure that the tiny homes are exactly how we need them to be, to up to code for the state and just for the customers.
Sometimes it can get hard, or I feel like we can't make it. But like every time at the end of the day, it changes my mood where like we can do it. So it's like back and forth.
We are being trusted with this from the owner Clay and from the construction company and from everyone around us. Like, most of the people here don't have any experience doing things like this. Me, myself included, I have no experience doing any home building. So like, the fact that we're being trusted to do this, it really is an honor.
I did a lot of wood cutting and just get a lot of measurements and help with my partner was hammering most of the nails in, just a lot of framework for the windows and the door. Yeah, I might have made a few mistakes, but it makes me better, or like a better crafter, or like construction worker. Walls in general, just because you have to get the measures right, and otherwise you're gonna have to redo it all. But honestly, it might just be better if we do make mistakes so we can do it again, so that we make less mistakes in the future.
We put up two walls. We put up half of one of the walls. We're finishing the other half today, and then we put up another full wall with a door in it. And that was my first time ever doing that, the framing of a door. So that was really interesting to learn it. Made a few mistakes, you know, but you know, we learned from the mistakes that we made, and then now we're doing better. And the next wall that we did, the one right after, we did a lot better on. So I think that, you know, we're learning from all the mistakes, which is good. Right now, I'm really interested in just the basic walls. It's really interesting to me because, like, if you know how to do the basic walls, then you can just throw up a structure. But it's really important to be able to do the doors and windows as well. Like, it to be honest, it's all really interesting to me. I like the framing. It is honestly a little bit difficult to pick up on, you know, all the measurements. Like, I do like framing. It is fun.
Every day you learn something new, and a lot actually too, because it's a new experience, so you're bound to learn fast. I feel like for some people it might be better. For me, I think because usually when people are learning fast, they have to concentrate more. So I think that applies to most of us. Working, you don't really pay attention too much on the others. But like when you do, you get motivated to work like harder.
Yeah, the mistakes make me stronger in a lot of ways. It's at first it kind of makes you a little bit down because you realize that you made the mistake and it's unfortunate. But then you gotta fix it. The hardest part is really redoing it. That's what really incinges it into my brain, having to fix the mistake. That helps you not make it again. It definitely is here, and it is growing every day. The confidence here is very good. It definitely helps from everyone being so supportive, coming from the teachers all the way down to your other students and your classmates. Everyone is being super supportive about any mistake you make, all the learning, however long it takes you, however fast it takes you. You know, everyone is just being completely adaptive to the learning process you need, which is really great and helpful. It's really big because if you don't have that, then I feel like the process wouldn't move along as fast. We have only 6 months to do this, and we have a lot of work to do. And I feel like this is the perfect way to go about it. If we weren't going about it this way, I don't believe we would get nearly as much done. So it's really important that we're making sure that we're doing everything right, especially since we're doing everything ourselves. You know, if we do something wrong with the framing or with the flooring or with the drywall and stuff, it can mess up other processes when we're doing like the electrician, when we're doing the cabinetry and stuff. So like it's really important how you do stuff.